idea. Okay. How did I end up here? Hello? Is anybody there? I just woke up and... Is everybody?
I'm sorry, Mia, but you should have known better. Pushing yourself too hard, not listening to anyone. If you hadn't acted like you were smarter than everyone else... Clear the way! Come on!
What was that? What happened here? Hello?
I have nothing more to say to you, Mia.
Oh, you're not listening to me. I figured it out.
Mia, right now, this discussion is over.
What, you think it's my fault?
It is your fault.
They were so angry. What happened? date of publication.
If this is another crackpot theory...
Listen to me, please. How can something be alive and not alive at the same time?
It's not alive. The science is clear.
It is life, though. It's a part of life. Stick with me. I promise it makes sense.
I'm sorry. But do you realize how you sound right now?
A part of life? What was I talking about? Liam. Of course.
This isn't how...
Don't tell me to calm down. You know the risks we're taking.
That's exactly why you need to be reasonable about this.
Then listen to me. If I'm right, we don't have much time. Osmium. Mia. We'll get through this. And now I'm talking to myself. Great. Maybe I could use that. I think I can move this.
This is unbelievable.
is worse than I thought.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Yes, we're from Vesta Labs. No, just her. We have an office inside. We do some work on site. You're lucky they're even letting us in right now. This place is a disaster.
The whole city's going to be a disaster.
Don't catastrophize.
I'm being realistic. Disaster. You can wish this wasn't life, but what else is there?
Right to be concerned, Mia.
I said it's a personal decision.
That's exactly the problem. We're dealing with something unknown. It's risky enough for you as it is.
Well, I accept the risk. I need to find the answer, otherwise...
Don't take this all on yourself, Mia. Mia, wait.
I have work to do.
Thank you.
Vesta Labs. I'd better get back to my research. Or not. Need to find another way. Stop, convenience store.
That's the thing, Mia. I know you might not see it this way, but I sometimes think you're lucky. You have so much freedom. I'm finally back on track, but when I had the baby, it was like my career got hit by a bus. Just plowed right through it. Anyway, thanks for coming with me. I needed a break.
The security's on. I wonder how. Oh, never mind. Here's my entrance. Please work. Better make sure. Now it's super disinfected. This is fun. I could do this all day. Maybe I will. Okay, I think that's probably enough. This one doesn't look like it's online. Always seem to do this lately. Thank you. Nearer health and spring. I hope so. Human subjects. Natalie. Always so organized.
Good night, Mia. Don't stay too late.
I won't. I just feel like I'm on the verge of cracking this.
Don't forget the lights turn off automatically.
I know. I have a backup.
Promise me you'll at least go home to sleep.
Yep. Sure I will. A backup light.
PPE is required in this area. Inform your supervisor immediately if you do not have personal protective equipment.
There we go.
This looks suspicious. Nice try, Natalie, but you're not stopping me.
I'm still not convinced.
We could do some tests.
No, it's way too early for that. She makes these leaps of logic that are fanciful at best. Besides, if we spend my funding on... Oh. Hi, Mia.
Don't mind me, just grabbing something.
I think she heard you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd say the same thing to her face.
Spread outside now, too, whatever they are. Washing machine brain? Oh.
brainwashed, maybe.
Thank you. Traveling somewhere would be great. Just get out of this town for a while, live someplace sunny.
I have the residency.
Oh, right, the residency. I mean, I know that's important for you.
James.
No, I get it. You have to focus on your work. I just thought, maybe you could take a break, you know?
James, why are you here? Safe zone. I wish it was.
Biochemistry? I figured, but still.
Why is that funny?
I mean, that's just... You have to be smart to do that. And here I am with my cameras, like, woo, look at me, I want to make a movie. Meanwhile, you're going to save the world or something. That's cool. You're a cool person.
Thank you.
he was like this.
Great. The editing was just really smooth.
Totally inaccurate, though. Viruses don't behave like that.
Mia, you sometimes have to suspend your disbelief to enjoy something.
I don't like pseudoscience in big-budget movies. It's harmful.
All right, fine. It sucks. The movie sucked. Happy?
James.
Thank you.
Do I really have to go here?
And can anyone tell me what ATP stands for?
Adenosine triphosphate.
I know you can, Mia. I was hoping someone else in the class would volunteer for once. Now, can anyone except Mia tell me the role that ATP plays in our bodies? Well, of course she's going to win.
Then why do you sound so unhappy?
I suggested she should be making friends, and she said, I don't want friends.
Not everyone has a lot of friends. It's okay.
It's not okay. It's pathological. Life is all about connection. You know that.
Maybe she's connected in a different way.
Maybe, maybe.
Having much of an effect.
Mia. Mia, pay attention.
Am I back in school again?
Mia? Why aren't you working with your group?
I can't believe they're making me do this.
Oh, you won't get anywhere with an attitude like that.
Why are you keeping me here? This is a waste of time.
Hey, all by yourself again.
Why do they keep talking to me?
Everyone is connected, Mia. Everyone.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Thank you all for attending the science fair this evening. We had a lot of very impressive projects this year. Take a few more moments to mill around, look at the projects, and ask our young scientists some questions. The awards will start soon.
They must be getting close.
Just the model? At least it's accurate. Mostly.
Does this experiment have a hypothesis?
Mia, where have you been?
The judges wanted to ask you some questions.
I'm not sure what the point is.
You've done all this work, and at the last moment you lose your nerve?
Mia, you started this. Now it's time to finish it.
Pretty standard school stuff.
debates will begin in just a moment, so if everyone can please find a seat in the auditorium, we'll get underway. We seem to be missing someone. Mia Lawrenson? If Mia Lawrenson is out there, please come to the auditorium. You're missing something very important, Mia. Mia, I've been told that you seem upset about something. Whatever it is, now's not the time to act out. Everyone's waiting for you. We've all been waiting for. Will Mia Lawrenson please come to the stage? No need to be shy, Mia. This is your moment. It's the grand prize.
You have to be independent, Mia. Do you understand? I can't always be there for you. It's just you and me, Mia. Just you and me against the world.
I'm sorry, but I don't approve.
That's too bad. But I don't need your help. Ever since I first knew I was having her, I had a feeling Mia was gonna do something great for the world. You and me and everyone else, we're all made of these little things called cells. And all of our cells come from the cells that came before them. That means you came from my cells. Isn't that funny? Mm-hmm.
end of the line. Would all passengers please disembark at this time? Thank you.